Hi, my name's Ben, and I've seen dozens of proposals as a dancer and as a videographer with Club Mob. But this one is different, because this one is mine.
The first challenge was getting Sophie to the location, so we said that we needed some help with another proposal that was happening. That meant that we needed a decoy couple. Enter Steph and Bailey.
We've just been asked to come along and be the decoy couple here today, so Sophie doesn't know.
She has no idea who we are. It's gonna be great.
We also needed a reason for how many cameras we had and how many performers we had. So Steph and Bailey are from Dubai now, and they're super rich. So everything was in place. We had our location, decoy couple, and we were ready to go. And Sophie still had no idea that this was for her.
Thank you. the Club Mob team.
Hi.
Is getting engaged today. How do you feel?
I'm nervous, man, but I'm excited.
Do you think she has any idea?
I really don't think she has an idea, and I hope she doesn't clock on. It's also kind of weird because I've watched dozens of proposals, like dozens. And it's weird that at the end of this one, the client is me.
Ben is overseeing all. Is it good enough?
With a stern eye. No, they're all cut.
You, this switches, and this goes on the... That's from the 96. Do you guys want to hear the...
A huge thank you to everyone in the team who took time out of their busy lives in order to make the day so special. A huge thank you to Laura who chaperoned Sophie and got her there on the day and became a third camera op. Thank you to Matt who brought speakers and operated a camera as well. And a massive thank you to Lucas for coming all the way down and applying his videography expertise to the day. And of course, a huge thank you to the founder of Club Mob and a good friend, Alex, because without her, none of this would have been possible.
Entrance only? Oh no.
And just for the record, I didn't drop the ring, okay? It got slapped out of my hand. Go back and watch the video, you'll see that it wasn't my fault.